Hi, I'm photographer Jim Speth, and this is the TSA-424 Ultimate Travel Tripod by Redged. The TSA-424 is a four-section aluminum tripod that has a maximum height of 146 centimeters, or 4.73 feet. It has a minimum height of 24 centimeters, or 9.45 inches. The fold length is 43 centimeters, or 1.39 inches. This tripod weighs 1.2 kilograms or 2.65 pounds and can hold 8 kilograms or 17.63 pounds. These leg tubes are made from a lightweight, heavy-duty aluminum alloy.
The unique traveler folding design of this series tripods makes them extra compact.
Because of the non-rotating legs, all legs can be opened at the same time with one movement. This makes setup a matter of seconds.
The Redged ring lock system keeps dust and sand from entering the tripod, ensuring a perfect operation over time. It requires very little effort for a secure lock.
Besides the normal leg position, the tripod offers an extra low position for low viewpoints and ground level macro subjects, and a middle position for tabletop photography and macro photography.
The wings on the center column lock ensure a tight lock of the center column when heavy photography gear is placed on the tripod. A rubber seal prevents sand from entering the locking mechanism.
By inverting the center column, it's possible to get extremely low camera positions and low macro shots. It's also great for making reproductions of flat objects.
The center column can be separated and the lower part removed so that you can use the tripod for low-level shooting. Specially designed to increase the stability of the tripod is this stability hook. By adding extra weight to it in a bag, such as a photo bag or a bag with rocks or sand in it, we can increase the overall stability of the tripod.
The mounting screw is reversible and has both 1/4 and 3/8 threads, so it can adapt to multiple situations. Universal rubber feet are suitable for many surfaces.
This high-precision bubble level makes leveling the tripod fast and simple.
Every Redged tripod comes with a high-quality padded tripod case.